Rank, how about an ultimate fucker?
Yeah, go ahead for Motormouth, Village Idiot over here in Lacey, Washington. I'm over here at Bearfoot.
Ultimate fucker running his mouth. Yeah, calling himself Motormouth. He's a liar. He's a liar. That's that ultimate fucker, trucker fucker. Yeah.
Yeah, you're so perceptive, son. The rest of these people just would be lost without you.
Yeah.
But you're great intellect. Everybody would just be lost.
I need to be here to keep everybody straightened out. God damn it. That's my job. You just shut the fuck up, get your ass down the highway, and be quiet.
Have you ever noticed that all these base stations around here, the people, their voices, they sound they sound like those people that can't live in their schools, if you know what I mean? Like, you listen to the voice of this guy talking out here, and you can just kind of picture, like, level 3 offender alert with his picture on it.
That ultimate fucker, he is a retard for sure. He been around them all his life. That poor guy. That's too bad. That's a shame. You know, I hate to see that happen to anybody, you know, but that's just, you know, that's life.
Hey, if you got a job, knucklehead, like you're always bragging about, how come you're always flapping your gums on the CB?
He's not a retard, he's a numbskull. You don't call that numbskull a retard. You ever notice how when Ultimate Talker talks, well, he kind of sounds like this, like his radio's off frequency, but really, I think it's his brain. You know, his mama dropped him when he was a puppy. You know how it is. You know, numbskull.
You got no mod on that radio, son. You might want to work on that instead of flapping your gums.
I don't know. That's strange, because, well, my mod meter says I have mod. I guess it must be something wrong with my antenna. You numbskull, you got no audio on that radio. Even though your mod meter says you're doing good, you ain't got no audio, you numbskull.
Channel 17 in Thurston County. Dead keys and level 3s.